Hi gang. What do you get when you mix an electric fly swatter with a compact fluorescent light? You get this. A few of you had asked for this in the comments to my video all about electric fly swatters. It seemed like fun, so I made it. Then I got a little fancy and made this hook from a clothes hanger wire. Using that, I can hang it in a closet to light it up in the dark. Or I could hang it on the headboard of my bed and use it as a reading light. Then I used the rest of this clothes hanger wire to make this desk stand. I can hold the light in my hand to see the way into my office. And put the light on its desk stand. As you see, it provides a lot of light. Well, thanks for watching. See my YouTube channel, rimstar.org, for more fun videos like this. That includes one showing step by step how I made this CFL powered by a fly swatter, another on how to power an LED from a dead battery, and for variety, one on a hand-cranked music player made using a 555 timer chip. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you in a bit.